Your journey starts here. Ages ago, when the Astral Sea was still young, the Archons created a magical artifact. Forged in the fires of an elder dragon, the Gildecoil served as an arcane compass, guiding the Archons through the currents between realms. According to legend, it still contains the echoes of their arcane journeys, and can lead those who hold it to forgotten places of sealed knowledge and magic. With its mysterious promise of power, the Gildecoil fanned the greed of many rulers, until a daring Godir betrayed the Archons and stole the Gildecoil from their celestial reliquary. Ever since then, all traces of the compass have been lost, as have those of the cunning thief, who disappeared into the mists of time. Or so it seemed for many a lifetime. Lithil Nightweaver was the first of the Shaddrai to find clues of the Gildecoil's whereabouts. Myths leading to runic omens, leading to riddles. The Shaddrai were persistent in their search, for too well did the Archon artifact fit into their unfolding plans. And they were rewarded. In the infernal world of Obidoth, there exists a realm known as the Crimson Caldera, where war is eternal. Here the Gildecoil lay hidden. Yet the Shaddrai sought no open conflict with Obidoth's demonic princes. As they weighed their options, an ambitious Godir from their ranks volunteered to venture there alone, well aware of the prestige and power that could be gained within their order.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.